Last year, Congressman Duffy voted to end Medicare. Back home, we gave that young man an earful. Did he learn his lesson? Think again. Duffy just voted again to replace Medicare's guaranteed benefits with private vouchers that won't cover the cost of care. Then he voted to give millionaires and big oil companies more tax breaks. Can you imagine? Congressman Duffy pretends his vote against Medicare is different this time. But really, does he think we were born yesterday?